A popular image has floated around the internet which gruesomely depicts a man missing the lower half of his face. It's claimed that this image depicts Eben Byers, the man who took 1,400 doses of highly radioactive Radithor, related video below. The image actually depicts a World War I soldier who was injured by a projectile, not Eben Byers.